Hola, vamos a aprender sobre lección 7, formación de preguntas. So first off, we're going to break this down into two main different types. We've got question formation without question words, and then also question formation with question words. So the most common way to ask a question in Spanish is to invert the subject and the verb. Do you want to answer? ¿Quieres contestar? It did include the subject there. ¿Quieres contestar tú? Notice this matches up with an inverted or slightly inverted version in English. Part of the verb do before the subject you in English. Should I run in the library? Debo correr yo en la biblioteca. Quite often, some of those subject pronouns will be dropped, so you just won't see it. Is Hernán fat? Is Hernán gordo? You'll see there is the subject after the verb. You can also make a question by just adding question marks to a statement, but this isn't as common and also won't be inverted in English either. So they talk on the phone. Ellos hablan por el teléfono. Really, the only way you can tell with this is whether or not there is a questioning sound in their voice. Or the final way is you can add a question tag to a statement. So the two question tags that we're really going to focus on are no and verdad. No is going to depend on the context, but usually a doesn't he or doesn't she. Verdad is going to be like a right. So for example, ella desayuna a las seis. No, she eats breakfast at six, doesn't she? If that was ella desayuna a las seis, verdad, it'd be something like she eats breakfast at six, right? All right, then question formation with question words. If there is a question word in the sentence, you will always invert the subject and the verb. It's not an option not to. So why is the dress blue? ¿Por qué es el vestido azul? See, the subject is behind the verb. Who is this? This is a demonstrative pronoun referencing man. So ¿quién es este? Este is our subject. Es is the verb. The subject is afterwards. What is the day today? ¿Cuál es la fecha de hoy? Where does Paco run? ¿Dónde corre Paco? You'll see in all those, the subject is after the verb. El fin.